Hi friends! Welcome back to our channel! This is Princess!
And I'm Dan!
We are The BB Show! So we met a new friend today and his YouTube name is Ice Melon. You guys have to check his channel out because he's an awesome reactor.
And we will definitely check out more of his videos because he definitely did suggest to us to do a reaction video on somebody from Malaysia named Siti Nurhaliza. And we've been hearing about her from some of our Power B family, True the Asian Diaries, and Jam Glino. So why would we wait even longer? We want to check her out.
Yep, and we love checking new artists out. So without further ado, let's do what it do and dive in. Ooh. I always love listening to like the ethnic sounds, like the ethnic backgrounds. It's awesome.
Yes, we are in court. Who are we judging?
Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
Hey, Siti! Seven nasihat. Anak pipi, jangan tak dihiram. Oh, her voice.
Ooh. I heard that too. I was like, yes. Anak didik,
harusnya dirisau. Oh, I love when their voice goes like.
Kedua semua nasihat cepat tua ketua perlu jua nasihat
tua masuk semua dalam dua hormat tanpa bersua walau dari semua lain liga lain cara liga dalam rasa media masa dahulu kena lidah badan kami binasa sekarang kena mata cemari berbicara cara bicara yang keempat semua harus berkata depunya yang nasihat majori diramai dekat terlena dibuat mimpi di dunia cerega hanya dihempas ombak tinggi gah lupa mereka lima usah dikira kanan kiri cermin untuk diri kena hidup tidak siri kena hidup tidak sisi bila hati mula hitam lupakan kisah silam nilam usah disiram kusiram yang keenam biar mekar dalam hati ingati putus urat dan tenaga urat besi korbannya bukan calon tak hilang dimakan hari bajakan jasa-jasa mereka dengan budi-budi
I rest my case but I will still be the judge I'm gonna go to the next one. Oh my gosh, that was an awesome video. I love the concept. And just want to say thank you to Ice Melon, Truly Asia Diaries,
Jam Glino.
And oh my gosh, when she does that humming, yodeling or riffs, I don't know what you call it.
Vocal coaches, what was that voice technique? Drop it down below.
Guys, comment down below. Because oh my gosh, because we're using an AirPod, and you can hear her like going up and down. I was like, oh, that was beautiful.
And it was so crisp, it was clean.
Yes.
You could hear every detail of it. And it worked together with the song and the instrumentals that they were using.
Yeah, when they and I love the concept of the video, and then when they did the rap, oof, that was awesome. That was really, really awesome.
And like I said, you bring two different genres of music together with good instrumentals, and when that beat dropped, what am I doing with my hands? It was good. So being that it was our first time reacting to City Nora Lisa, this was definitely a good intro for us, and we definitely want to see more of what she's going to give us.
Yeah, so let us know, comment down below, what else can we react to her. And if you guys like this video, please share.
Please like.
Subscribe to our channel and
leave us comments.
We love you guys. Thank you again for supporting us. Bye, friends!